One man traveling from his home to market at 20 km/h and return to his home at 30 km/h, then find his average speed. So A is his home and B is the market, I am assuming. The distance between these two points we are taking as x kilometers. From A to B is going with 20 km/h and returning with 30 km/h. In this duration, what is his average speed? Now, what is the formula for average speed? We know the formula for average speed. Average speed equals to total distance by total time. Total distance by total time. This average speed I am taking as V. Now, he is taking T1 time to reach from A to B. Similarly, he is taking T2 time to return from B to A. I am assuming. So, A to B, x kilometers, and B to A, x kilometers. Totally, x plus x. We are taking that is the total distance. Similarly, A to B time T1. Similarly, B to A time T2. So, here, 2x by, again, time. What is the formula for time? Distance by speed. So, here, what is the distance? X. And speed is 20. So, we are writing as x by 20. Similarly, in the radar engine, what is the speed? 30. So, we write this again as x by 30. Now, average speed that equals to 2x by, here I am taking x comma. Now, 1 by 20 plus 1 by 30, I am getting x cancel. That equals to 2 by, now I am taking LCM. 20, 30, LCM you take 20, 30. You take 10. 10 to 0. 10, 3, 0. So, 60 we are getting fine. So, 2, 3, 0 plus 30, 2, 0. So, V equals to 2 by 5 by 60. Otherwise, 2 by 1 into 60 by 5. 5 1s are 5 2s are. So, 24 km/h. So, this is his average speed. This is the process for finding average speed.